Yo guys, so Racy, and today we're going to be doing a little GTA cheeky prank. Make sure to hit that button and subscribe for more videos like this. So we're going to do a prank. If I'm going to tell my Lewin that we're going to do, no, my mate Lewin, he just joined the game. I'm going to tell him that we're going to do the teleportation glitch, and as soon as he rams into me, we're going to go in passing mode. Bro, what are you doing? Yeah, and yeah, mate, it should be good. And he's got the most expensive car. He's got the most expensive fast car in the game as well. So it's going to be sick. It's gonna be prank wars now. Well, not prank wars, I just like trolling kids. Yeah. See ya.
Driving that fast, so.
Okay then, it's gonna be really good.
I'm right about to hit you. Oh crap, no, I've went in the water.
Oh, dear, it's getting retarded.
No!
Okay,
no.
You're supposed to ram your car into mine. The
okay, I've already crashed into the water anyway, so let me go and get a new car.
Alright then.
Awesome.
Yep, you already turned up to it. This woman pissing me off now. She's been running in the past 10 minutes. Yeah, run away, child.
What happens in the glitch? What happens?
As soon as you run into me, you're gonna get teleported to like Mount Chiliad or something. It's gonna be sick. One time I did it with my mate Dylan, and he got teleported to this Easter egg thing. So we don't know.
Okay.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
I've just found a random car that was in my garage. I think it's expensive, but I don't know.
Okay.
I won't be long.
These guys look good.
Got it. I don't know what this car is, but it looks weird. Alright, coming up the stairs now. Boom, 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 boom. Get off the stairs, why are you sitting on the stairs? Alright, I'm on the pier now. I'm gonna come. I'm about to come in into you.
Okay.
Oh crap, I'm close, very close.
Give me this full on ram your car. Oh shit.
No way. Oh no, was that a prank?
I think so. Oh wait, no, I'm drowning. Ah, your car's destroyed.
She'll drown.
We know, but the thing is, I was supposed to stay on land and failed. But your car's gone, hasn't
it? Hard still worth. I'm gonna get your back watch on Tuesday.
On Tuesday.
Three more days, and I'm gonna get you back on a new update.
Alright then, Mr. 20 billion guy. Get me back the watch.
Okay.
How much was that car worth?
About 500k.
Well done, Mop.